Well, you set out on a road trip and you thought it would be really fun.
Thought it'd be fun.
Cruising down the highway in the bright California sun.
Fun in the sun.
But something feels off, something's not quite right.
And now you're hoping that the end's in sight, because you're trapped in a car with someone you don't want to be trapped in a car with.
Trapped in a car
with someone you don't want to be trapped in a car with.
Trapped in a car. And now this person's eating corn chips. Where did those come from?
Where did those corn chips come from?
It's hard to focus on a podcast because they've started to hum.
I will rip up your mouth.
We've had some mini golf course and they go ooh.
Just when you think it's getting better, they take off their shoes because you're trapped in a car with someone you don't want to be trapped in a car with.
Oh, on your toes, do you have a disease?
Trapped in a car with someone you don't want to be trapped in a car
they
with.
They smell so bad, see a doctor, please.
And the car ride is so endless. It feels like so much time has passed. That your taste evolves and you enter a more experimental era of your music career. Why do we even have cars at all? In the scheme of things, this earth is small. Or do I really need to travel somewhere? Or can I get there in my mind? I could leave everyone else behind, like him and her and him.
Alhambra, Glendora, La Puente, here's some more. Covina, Pasadena, my baby, have you seen her?
Oh no, the car ride has gone on so long that we're now in the later, more commercial stages of our career. Because we're trapped in a car with someone I don't want to be trapped in a car with.
Alhambra, we already said Alhambra.
Trapped in a car with someone we don't want to be trapped in a car with.
That should be a city.
Trapped in a song with someone we don't want to be trapped in a song with.
Trapped in our song.
Trapped in a car with someone I don't want to be trapped in a car with.
Trapped in a car.